Pete the little Polliwog wished that he could be a frog. He pushed and pushed with all his might and grew a tail late one night. "Now I know the trick," said Pete, and out popped arms and legs and feet. Then one more wish before he stopped and off his little tail dropped. Now Pete the little Polliwog is Pete the happy little frog, swimming in his swampy bog and croaking in his hollow log.